Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. The crowd rises for the national anthem of Germany. Thrown down the gauntlet with that anthem, now to match it. There are plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Yes, Peter, it's a shame it's only a friendly, but then again, that may help us see a more expressive attacking contest. And I'd be prepared to settle for a clash of lesser intensity in favour of lots of flair, skill and plenty of tricks and a few goals. I suspect I've probably overstretched my level of greed here.
There's the whistle and here we go. So, Jim, who would you identify as the key man in this fixture?
Yeah, Toni Kroos. His passing range is second to none, Peter. He can ping it out to either wing with wonderful accuracy or play a cute through ball into the box when under a lot.
Gets his head to it!
He's done well to get his head on that, but couldn't score.
Well, being able to generate that amount of activity in the box means it's hard not to pick someone out.
Fekir, Conte,
Kimmich,
Toni Kroos attempts to play it through. Brandt,
promising cross. It's a brilliant interception.
Pogba,
it's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next?
Pogba,
that's
Pogba!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
Toni Kroos hoists it forward.
Germany seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
Yeah, well, my worry is that...
Oh, shooting chance!
Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
Mbappe, Conte, Mbappe spreads it towards the left.
Rudiger. Still goalless.
Brandt.
Out for a throw.
Pavard.
And it's Griezmann.
Mbappe, and he's away.
Gnabry.
And the counter is on. Looks to clip it forward. And helps available out wide. Gnabry. Kroos.
Kimmich.
Hits one! Decent enough try.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Pogba. Pavard.
And it's Griezmann.
Fekir. It's Fekir! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, as Tess goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, I mean, I think he did well to spot the run. He just didn't get enough behind it. It happens.
I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Longley. Brandt.
And here's the chance to counter. He has it out wide now.
Fekir.
Griezmann.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
Ginter gets it away. Varane does well there, alert. Mbappe.
Werner. Pavard.
And here's Pogba, now it's Griezmann, deftly done. Keeper's ball.
Brandt. Werner plays it out to the wing.
And the weighted pass, cut out in the nick of time. And we hit half-time.
Well, both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action.
It is 0-0 here at half-time.
Here's the start of the second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been safe for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Conte.
Mondi.
Mbappe.
Mbappe gets it out to the wing. Now it's Griezmann.
Kimmich
drives it forward. Plays it out to the flank. Werner. Brilliant!
And you know, this could well prove to be a pivotal moment in the match too. One of the star names scoring an absolute cracker to change the complexion of this second half, in front once more and with momentum.
Smartly deceptive, what quality.
Oh, it's lovely to see the art of disguise alive and well, but the keeper strayed into no man's land.
Germany take the lead, 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth the treat.
Out to the right, now it's Griezmann. Brandt displaying his defensive capabilities there. That's no striker's tackle.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
It's a promising run he's making on the right. Werner. That's good intervention. Things could have got far worse than that.
Conte. Fekir. Mbappe
has a pop!
Oh, that was nice, but not quite the end product required.
That was created because of good, lively movement, which pretty much dictated the pass.
Brandt gets it back. Werner.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul.
Fekir gets it back.
Yeah, he's fouled him there.
Rafael Varane. Pogba. Mbappe.
Goes for goal!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
Mbappe.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out.
Rudiger can hoist it clear.
Rudiger.
So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Well, there'll be no accusations of a lack of effort. They're giving as good as they get when it comes to chances.
Has crossed the line and it's a throw. Germany making consecutive changes here.
That is Conte.
And that's been lever clear.
That's a throw in. Lamar.
Lamar!
Lamar so cleverly used the drop of the shoulder to take him into a shooting position, and he got that part right at least.
Oh, smart save.
Conte. Lamar.
Oh, he's going to be pulled back for that one.
Now, this is a potential flashpoint, and the referee has his hands full.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Well, this is a very real chance, and should it go in, it could be a big game changer.
Pogba
ready to try one.
Pogba!
Of the highest order. France are back on level terms.
Oh, that is a bit special.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, that goal just serves to give them the momentum and psychological edge now at this stage, but for me, they've got to chase a winner.
Well, they could break here. He's left his man. Turns and goes back.
Germany showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
France merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Decent looking ball.
Koeman. Shot at goal!
Was easy,
almost too easy.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
Germany can make their change now with a break in play.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
France complete their comeback, and now they only need to hold out for a few minutes.
There's still a bit left in it, Peter, but they should find the necessary to avoid a slip-up now. France certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Varane hit the slide tackle there.
Referee has just said play on.
France need to hold on for a few more moments.
Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. The final seconds now, and it's played forward. Ball's gone out of play. So that's it, it is all over.
What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners.
Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end. But we do have a winner.
Well, I just think that determination and persistence has paid off handsomely too.